Hi guys, again, it's me here, your Martin Ryan Emperor here. Now, I heard about a news 2 weeks before that, Adam West, the old TV series, the old, from the 60s, when I was watched Adam West when I was a little kid. Rest in peace, Adam West. Yeah. It's really sad because he's really, really good Batman. And like when I was a kid, I got a DVD of the Adam West movie. But I saw you scene of Adam West. So you seen right now, we like, rest in peace, Adam West. Thank you so much, Adam West. Rest in peace, dude. Rest in peace. We all love you, man.
Hand me down the shark repellent bat spray.
A routine question. Have you recently...
Against it would make even the most reckless gambler cringe. True, I did think I'd spotted it out of the corner of my eye.
Let's go.
Get rid of a bomb.
Nevertheless, shall we give this matter further consideration?
Indeed, Alvin. I've rarely met a girl who's such a potent argument in favor of international relations.
I close my eyes and I dream of something quite.
And all my days are trances, and all my nightly dreams, and where thy footstep gleams. Miss Kicker, I have the strangest. Carry large sums of money, often have such safety contrivances. Show me Miss Kicker, or I'll wreck this place with my dying breath. There's a drifting submarine 2 miles east of Sandy Nose Lightship. It's filled with human jetsam.
They may be drinkers, Robin, but they're also human beings.
Their accidental rehydration with the heavy water we use in recharging the atomic pile. You saw it yourself, Robin. Simply reduce them to antimatter.
No, Robin. No. It's not for mortals like us to tamper with the laws of nature.
This could be the end.
Our job is finished.
How do you catch a falling star? How do you fix a broken heart? Back when our world glowed from just a spark. Stuck inside this atmosphere, watching my light just disappear.
If they made a machine that could register how cold my heart was off to meet her. Now that time is gone, I remember her favorite song. In the spot in the middle of her back, she would laugh when I put my fingers on. Until the end of everything, and I'm gone and buried. You're the only one I ever loved like this, and baby, I hope you hear me. You search and you go find, deep down you know you mine. I fight to my very last breath if I mean that I get just one more time.
Just give me one more time. I'll swim through the high tide.
I'm still alive,
I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive. I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive. I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive. I still feel you. So many words I never told you.
Just give me one more time.
Hi again. If you see those moments of the best Adam West moments from the 60s when he placed Adam West of Batman from his 60s and when he plays the inside the animation, I would say one great big thank you to Adam West. Rest in peace, Adam West. It's such a tragic, it's such a heartbreaking for all of us Batman fans. It's so sad we heard that news like 2 weeks before, because I thought I was going to go to Comic-Con to meet the icon, Adam West, but now he passed away. It's really tragic for me, it's really sad for me, but that's things happen with life. But thank you, Adam West, so much. You're the man. You're the greatest Batman actor of all times from the 60s. Thank you so much. Now, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later.